Just to let you know, this is my very first DVD opening using my Sony DVD player. And yes, I done the widescreen opening, which I done back in August of 2022. Now I'm doing the full screen. So yeah. And also, happy Halloween, everyone. So anyways, enjoy. I have to turn it down due to copyright reasons, I think. And I'm skipping the previews because I don't want to resist getting copyrighted and making the video too long.